And welcome to match three. And we're now up against Pippi Tree with another priest. Ah, oh, joy.
The light shall bring victory.
Another priest. Interesting hand. I will keep it, to be honest. And hope to draw a current or mage. Which I just did. Perfect. Current or mage. It's exactly what I wanted. So next turn we Sorcerer's Apprentice. And we have another Sorcerer's
Apprentice.
We summon her. Break glass. Very important. It brings luck. Don't try that at home. And obviously I should be fair. Fine. Fine. Current or mage.
Secrets.
And counter spell. Problem with this deck, I don't have any real draw power, honestly, other than my Azure Drakes. I mean, it's a crypt deck, but without. What? Okay, apparently you can counter spell a coin.
I'm sorry.
I didn't know. Not know that, actually.
Well played.
For Dalaran.
Someday I'll be just like you!
Now, the worst thing that could happen here is that he runs Shadow Madness. That would be horrible. That would be actually very, very bad for me. Let's hope it doesn't. Or at the very least, let's hope it doesn't happen. Chilwin Yeti. What can we do against the Yeti? I say we gonna call the Yeti. And keep on attacking him. Hold on. Next turn I can either Flame Strike if he summons more stuff. Or most likely scenario is I'm gonna Fire Blast and then sag the apprentice at it. I'll be honest.
We must cleanse the sun well.
Which now I can't do.
I hope you like my invention.
I'm a novice engineer. Yeah, I think it's time. I think it's time for a flamethrower.
Me?
For Dalaran.
He's in 13 life now, but I mean, it's a priest. He has 7 cards. He can heal. He's in no danger just yet. Unless I draw a Ragnaros next turn, which I can't use. A River Crocolis, that's interesting. A River Crocolis with power of shield. Even worse. Well, Azure Drake. See what we get. A Blizzard, that's useful.
So we'll
attack him. That. I don't want to pop that, he might not try a cleric. I mean, he can still do that by ramming it into something. Only Nova. Okay, with that he's able to kill the Drake. He's able to kill everything. Good play. Kill everything and keep the Crocolisk. Should I kill the Crocolisk? To be honest, I don't care enough for me to kill the Crocolisk. I can just Blizzard it with something else next turn. Oh, actually, I can just do this. Completely forgot for some reason. Thank you. It's a good thing to have against the priest, because it's stealthed. It won't get Chedward dead, it won't get mind controlled. So, it's pretty safe until attack. Until it attacks. Which I will most likely do against that. Perhaps not, maybe. Yeah, I should. Let's do that. And let us strength hold. Stranglehorn and water elemental. As we can. And I have a cat meowing. can't help it. Okay, Shield Master. We can take it down by... Ooh. Annoying. Annoying. We can take it down with a Blizzard and a Frost Bolt. It's a bit wasteful, to be honest. It's a bit wasteful. That's not wasteful, though. If we polymorph it. So let's do that. Polymorph that. Attack with the tiger. We're gonna... Should we attack that or should we not care? I'll go for him. Let's just keep going for him. Yep. He's in a tough position. Unless he kills both my creatures, I will most likely win next turn.
I hope you like my invention.
And he's drawing all his draw power of existence in order to get a Shadow Word Pain or Death. Which you get. Sucks for me. But, eh.
Well played.
Bye bye. That was interesting for me. That's 1-0. Let's hope that our next is better. He was awfully quick with that. Yeah, kept the same deck.
The light shall bring victory.
You asked
I didn't want
it.
To go first. Why do I always go first? Move that. Let's hope for some Sorcerer Apprentice. Or not. Or we could get Fireball and Ragnaros. And a Polymorph. Yeah. This is not gonna be good.
Is someone injured?
The cleric. Cleric. A little cleric. Lock him. So now we can use Cunnel Cold because we'll just get stuff out of it. We basically have to wait for turn 4 really. And he's gonna go ahead with probably an injured Blade Master or a Grizzly. That's good for him. Of course, works pretty good for him. We did need that. We did need that a lot, actually.
Someday I'll be just like you!
Job's done.
But I'm gonna guess that he's gonna probably do a Power World Shield. Or he'll just Shadow Word Pain it to death. Not much we can do. Just take it. We can Blizzard, but that's pointless. We'll just walk off. Water Elemental. And now he's gonna buff it.
The sun well.
And he's gonna just straight up attack me with it. No. I'm gonna call him out that shit. Can kill that. To ensure no draw power. I am going quite low on life, to be honest. 20 already. But I mean, I have my wicked blades. It's a bit annoying. I wonder what it's gonna do. Oh, come on, another grizzly. Sheesh. That's interesting to do. What I wanted to do was Blizzard and pop something, but I don't have enough to do that. I don't. I think I'm gonna waste the fireball on this. It's just more worth it. You just want to keep stuff off the field. What is it?
Is someone injured?
It's another cleric. Joy. Nah, it's smite it. Smite my poor guy. I need my healing that sucks to fall. Yeah, health wise, I'm not doing that good at all. Quite frankly, I'm gonna have to break. Fire blast him again. I will hope I get some more control next turn. Yeah, that's gonna get fireballed to death. What's your counter move? You have one? What? You're gonna... No? Okay. Well, that would be silly if you try to attack the Drake. What's the point? He's slowly whittling me down. This is quite annoying. What can we do? Fireball that. Kill that. Fireblast that. Once again, firebusted again if we want to. We are dangerously low on health. But I've been in tougher positions. Okay, so one of those. One of those. This is a good time to Blizzard. This is a really good time to Blizzard. Especially since Blizzard is free damage at the moment. It's too bad we can't do another Drake than Blizzard, but we're missing one for it. Although, can we? No, then it just becomes four. Well, alternatively, we can kind of call for this turn only. We could just do that. We could Drake and Cone of Cold and actually do even more damage from Cone of Cold. Yeah, that sounds great. And we get one of those. Start damaging him again. Yeah, with mind control. Yeah, I saw that coming as such. He has nothing better to use, really, so I really don't want to use either Ragnaros or Ysera until he actually does something with that. So this turn, I'm gonna probably Blizzard. And then pop that. Hello, hit him. And he's running low on cards, and I hope to hell that he does not have another mind control, although if he does, it'd be a great time to use it, because then if he uses it, I'm free to use my thick stuff. That won't help much.
Pass me that arc light banner.
That won't help much either, but I guess he's just going through his cards. I'm not sure if they're worth kind of calling, really. They're a counter mage, Jesus. Oh, so now what he'll probably do is he'll throw that at the Drake, which would be... you can't do anything with that. Stealth it. Stealth it, mate. So now I know he's headed toward death or mind control. Thank you. So we get a chill when Yenny. And we get Holy Smite up, and that's gonna kill that. Yeah. I'm waiting for a stupid counter spell or something, then I won't be afraid of anything he casts. But nope. I'm in no luck. So if he mind controls that, I'm completely fine with it, because I can just ping it. He probably has Shadow Word Dead, though, that's what I might guess. If he doesn't Shadow Word Dead it, then he definitely has mind control. It's Shadow Word Dead. Okay.
We must cleanse the
a cleric for no reason. It's cool, mate. Kill that. I'm gonna summon a current or mage without anything. And just hit him. It's a waste of a mage, really, but I mean, I have two of them in my hands anyway. I just need to draw Spellbender or Counterspell. Or he can waste his mind control. I think he's safe. So what we can do here is...
For Dalaran.
Ah, we could have fire blasted the limit. So how is he gonna deal with Ragnaros? He's gonna shadow word dead. Nope. He's healing himself. Bringing out all the legendaries. It's quite tough at the moment for him. I'm sure he can survive.
Well played.
Well played.
I dream and the world trembles.
To battle!
GG. Still no good. Let's move.